Dave.
Influencer, thank you so much, Julia, and thanks everybody for inviting us here. Let me just open up my presentation. Everyone can hear me okay?
Yeah, good.
Good. It's interesting because I wasn't aware that some of the companies here are quite developed. I mean, we're quite an early stage company, but I'm going to try and level the playing field with this amazing presentation. Okay, so my name is David. Should I start? Good to go?
Yeah, you can start, please.
Okay, great. Okay, so my name is David Benoglio. I'm here from Toronto, and I'm here to talk about influencer marketing, a big digital marketing opportunity, and how we're disrupting the $88 billion industry today with our platform. So essentially here, this is a massive opportunity for digital marketing in market. I think everyone understands influencer marketing today to be a real tactic that marketers use. But essentially, in this market, very few smaller and medium-sized businesses have succeeded or even tried. So there's a massive uncovered market that doesn't even try it. And that's because there's absolutely no time in their day to handle this sort of end-to-end product workflow. There's not much trust in the metrics and having the expertise and actually even how to pay and manage a broad amount of micro-influencers that they may be working with. And there really is nowhere for them to go. The market is being filled today with a host of SaaS players who require a payment or some their agency solutions as well that require sort of build a big barrier to entry for your typical small business that's used to having cheaper products to work with. So our vision, our mission is to make influencer marketing available and accessible to all businesses. And to do that, we've decided to create a full end-to-end platform that's completely free to use for a marketer. Using workflow and a lot of our AI discovery tools, our assisted data discovery tools, we make it fast and extremely easy to run these processes at scale. And doing things like data escrow and providing quality metrics, pricing metrics, all the guidance that we provide make it much safer for businesses to interact with influencers. So we built the product over a year and a half time period. It's an end-to-end marketplace providing ad creation, full discovery and research tools, automated invites so you can find the right influencer that's matched to your niche or what you're trying to sell based on, again, some of the discovery tools we built. It'll automatically invite them. You can collaborate in a kind of Airbnb style chat environment, make your payments, handle deal flow, and we'll even watch the publishing and hold payment until the actual post has been delivered. And then we provide analytics so people can see what's going on. From an opportunity perspective, we are at the sort of intersection between an e-commerce phenomenon, it's grown 10 years over the last 8 months through COVID, a $1 trillion industry in the US alone, and the creator economy, which is a 50 million strong creator class of people who are working on their own. These two forces are where we're sort of attacking and providing value. We're focusing heavily on Instagram and micro influencers. These are people who actually have a lot more impact on buying decisions. And Instagram is where we feel where all of our experience comes from. A lot of the e-commerce activity is taking place. From our research, we understand it's an $88 billion industry over the next 3 years, influencer marketing on its own. We believe we can capture a 10% market share, with 10% market share going to that SMB category. We believe we can capture 10% of that, or roughly $800 million in opportunity over that time. We launched in August. So again, we're early stage, but we've already have traction. We have 17,000 signups on the influencer side, 300 brand signups who've created 340 ads and already generated $6,500 in spend. And being marketers ourselves, our background is in digital marketing growth. We built a bunch of websites, publishing property sites and lead magnets. We got about 15 million monthly intenders to our URLs. A million odd opted-in emails, about 800,000 signups to our tool sets, which are like Instagram analyzers. And we're already ranked in the top three on the app stores for influencer marketing. I myself am David. I'm a startup specialist. I've been involved in 6 or 7 different startups. A couple of them had some fairly large exits and upwards of $100 million in sales for some of them. My partner, Cyrus, is a CTO, AI specialist, and has worked with a lot of different marketplace technologies. Mm-hmm. And okay. That's it.
I'm sorry, but I'm forced to stop you.
No problem.
3 minutes has already passed.